In this class, we are going to discuss about nature and the purpose of business as introduction of business. So, we are all living in the society in up to morning to night. So, in the societies, we are using multiple products to lead our livelihood. So, that's why each and every products who are supplied, so these products are supplied from the business. So business is very necessary to lead the life of a human being. So without business, we are not possible to lead our life. So that's why business is one of the very important concept, very important activity to lead our life and also for the economic development of the nation. That's why the business means, so business is one of the economic activity. So business is a economic activity. Economic activity. So such a business we are considered as an economic activity. So before that, so we are going to learn the concept of business. So business, it is the word derived from the Latin word busy. Latin word busy. Busy in the sense, it means being busy. Being busy means that any human being, any person, he can engage in one particular activity. So when the person can engage in one particular activity for the purpose of earning profit, should be considered as a business. Okay, andre yavade oba vyakti ondu profit motive koskara ondu activities alli involve aagiradana navu illi business anta consider martivi. So that's why business is an economic activity. The persons can engage in this activities for the purpose of earning profit. The profit motive koskara yavella activities na martivo adanna navu economic activities anta heltive illa adanna navu activities na navu business anta consider martivi. So this is the concept of business. This economic activities are classified into three types. One is business, profession, and employment. So these are all the various elements of the economic activities. So when the man can engage in various different types of activities in their day-to-day lives. So in that activities are economic activities are there. Another one is non-economic activities are there. Non-economic activities. So for example, so teacher, they are going to teach into the class. And doctor is going to work into the hospitals. And one of the in outsiders person, they are going to engage in any activity for the purpose of purchase, sales, production, in industries, in marketing. These are all the activities should be considered as the economic activities. For the non-economic activities are, for example, in your mother. So mother, she is going to walk into the home. She is cooking or she is always leave the various activities are going to perform into the home, but she is not expecting any profit motive. Just she is only providing services to the home members. So that activity should be considered as the non-economic activities. Okay. For example, mother cooking into the house. This is the non-economic activities. Economic activities example. So here purchase, sales, production. So this is all the activities should be considered as the economic activities. So these purchase, sales, production, these are all the activities you should be going to perform for the purpose of the earning profit only. So with the profit motive only we are going to do these are all the activities. But when the mother, she is walking into the home, she is not expecting the concept of the business.